I'm Romy and welcome guys to our second online lessons. So I know that you are ready to learn too many things and we are here for that. So as you can see today, tonight, I don't know where you are watching us, in the United States or Japan, they are different time. But today I am happy to be with my new friend, dance partner. So we will cheat you again. For tonight, we will repeat something that we make the last weekend. I mean, the salsa for the first time and bachata for the second time. So we will keep doing this and changing the style every time. For now, let me present.
Hello, something. I am Svetla and I will be teaching together with Romy. So I'm sure you will enjoy our lesson.
Good. So before we start, this was just a warm-up. Before we start, I will check if everything is okay, if there are people watching us, okay? After we do things with the music. See you. Good. Okay, so it seems that everything is okay. So let's start. We will do keep things easy for this time again. We will do the basic. And yes, I saw that there are some people watching. That's very nice. So now we do some, the first time, the pasitos or shine, I don't know how to call them, but it's to dance alone because I know most of you are at home and they can dance alone. We will do again the basic of the salsa. This salsa is salsa generic, let's say that, because in the salsa, as you know, they are salsa Puerto Ricana that is dancing on one or on two. They are salsa cubana, salsa colombiana, too many styles, but we do the generic that everyone can dance. So, as you know, salsa have 8 steps, and now we will start with the main footwork. So, let's go. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 4 steps in front, forward and 4 back, and there is a pause in the middle. Is it okay for everyone? So let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Let's move on our second step. Let's go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.